Welcome, brave souls, to Terrifying Tales. This is no ordinary journey. We're about to embark on a chilling ride into the unknown, a deep dive into the eerie mysteries that lurk in the shadows of our world. From spectral apparitions to unexplained phenomena, we'll explore the tales that have sent shivers down the spines of even the bravest among us. So, gather your courage, dim the lights, and let's delve into the spine-chilling world of the supernatural. Our first stop? A quiet town in London, disturbed by an eerie apparition on a cold December night in 1804. Prepare yourself for the tale of the vanishing ghost of Hammersmith. On a cold December night in 1804, the quiet town of Hammersmith in London was disturbed by an eerie apparition. It was a figure, spectral and elusive, that took to hovering around the local churchyard under the cloak of darkness. Dressed in a shroud of white, the spectre was as luminous as moonlight and as chilling as the winter air. The sight of this phantom sparked a wave of panic that swept through the town, turning the usually serene Hammersmith into a hotbed of whispered rumours and fearful glances. This apparition, known as the Hammersmith Ghost, was never caught, nor was it ever identified. Despite the town's best efforts, it seemed to vanish as suddenly as it appeared, leaving behind only the echoes of its haunting presence. To this day, the mystery of the Hammersmith ghost continues to baffle investigators. It remains a chilling reminder of the unknown that lurks in the shadows, forever out of our grasp, yet always within our fear. As we journey further into the realm of the unknown, we stumble upon the infamous Enfield Poltergeist. Nestled in the heart of Enfield, England, a seemingly ordinary council house became the stage for one of the most chilling spectacles in paranormal history during the late 1970s. This was no ordinary haunting. This was the dwelling of the Enfield Poltergeist. The Hodgson family, a single mother and her four children, were the unfortunate souls who lived through this nightmare. It began subtly, with furniture moving of its own accord and objects defying gravity, flying across rooms with no visible source of propulsion. But this was just the beginning, the prologue to a series of events that would leave an indelible mark on the annals of paranormal investigation. The activity escalated, and it wasn't long before the true horror unfolded. The family's eldest daughter seemed to be the focus of this unseen force. She began to speak in a deep, masculine voice, a voice that was not her own. This was no ordinary child's mimicry. This was a voice that resonated with a chilling depth and a timbre that bore the weight of ages. It was as if an entity had taken possession of her, using her as a vessel to communicate with the world of the living. The family lived in terror, their home turned into a playground for an unseen entity. Yet they were not alone in their experience. Their plight caught the attention of paranormal investigators who descended on the house, capturing evidence that continues to both fascinate and terrify to this day. Despite the skeptics who dismissed it as a hoax, the Enfield Poltergeist case remains one of the most documented instances of paranormal activity. It is a chilling tale that continues to be retold, a story that has stood the test of time. It serves as a stark reminder that there are realms beyond our understanding, realms that occasionally bleed into our own. The Enfield Poltergeist investigation remains one of the most documented cases of paranormal activity, sending shivers down the spine of even the most skeptical. In the heartland of America lies a quaint house with a dark past. This is the story of the Sallie House, nestled in the small town of Atchison, Kansas. A house that may look ordinary from the outside, but within its walls, it harbors a history of disturbing paranormal activity that has left even the most seasoned investigators shaken. In the early 90s, this unsuspecting house was home to the Pickman family. What they thought would be a fresh start in a new home quickly turned into a living nightmare. They reported incidents of physical attacks, with inexplicable scratches appearing on their bodies. These were not just simple rashes or skin irritations, but deep, painful scratches, as if inflicted by unseen hands. The family lived in fear, not knowing when the next attack would come or who the next victim would be. But it was not just the physical attacks that terrified the Pickmans. There were also the chilling apparitions. The most disturbing of all was the frequent sightings of a little girl, who they came to know as Sally. She appeared innocent, with her golden curls and old-fashioned dress, but her presence was far from benign. Her icy stare and the aura of dread that accompanied her appearances were enough to make the bravest soul quiver with fear. Who was Sally? Was she a spirit trapped in the house, or perhaps something darker, masquerading as an innocent child? These are questions that have plagued the minds of those who have dared to step foot in the Sally house. Over the years, various paranormal investigators have tried to unravel the mysteries surrounding this house, to shed light on the chilling events that have transpired within its walls. Many have tried to unravel the mysteries of the Sally house, but its secrets remain locked away, leaving behind only a chilling air of dread. One thing is certain. The Sally house is more than just a house. It's a reminder of the unseen world that exists parallel to our own, a world that sometimes spills into ours in the most terrifying of ways. As we delve into these stories, it's hard to dismiss the unsettling feeling that we are not alone. The tales we've traversed today, each more chilling than the last, serve as stark reminders of the sometimes blurred line between the natural and the supernatural. We began our journey with the vanishing ghost of Hammersmith, a spectral figure whose eerie appearances terrorized a London suburb at the turn of the 19th century. This haunting tale, while steeped in the foggy mists of history, continues to echo in the annals of paranormal investigations. From the shadowy lanes of Hammersmith, we ventured into the heart of Enfield, where a seemingly ordinary house became the stage for one of the most documented poltergeist activities in history. The Enfield Poltergeist, with its levitations, apparitions, and disembodied voices, has been a source of both fascination and fear, sparking heated debates between skeptics and believers alike. Our exploration then led us to the infamous Sally House in Atchison, Kansas. With its reports of inexplicable phenomena and the alleged haunting by a young girl named Sally, this house has become a symbol of the uncanny, a place where the veil between this world and the next appears distressingly thin. Yet, despite the chilling details and spine-tingling anecdotes, the field of paranormal investigations remains a contested one. Skeptics argue the lack of definitive scientific evidence, attributing such accounts to overactive imaginations or misinterpretations of natural phenomena. On the other hand, believers point to the sheer volume and consistency of such stories across cultures and centuries as a testament to their validity. So, where does this leave us? Are we to dismiss these tales as mere folklore, or do we dare to consider the possibility of their truth? The answer, it seems, lies in the shadows of our understanding, in the unexplored territories of our collective consciousness. As we close this chapter of our exploration, we leave you with a chilling thought. Are these stories a mere figment of our collective imagination, or is there something beyond our understanding lurking in the shadows? Brace yourselves as we now delve into some true scary stories that have left people truly terrified. Our first tale takes us to the quiet town of Horicon, Wisconsin, where a woman reportedly encountered a faceless figure in her own home. She woke up one night to find a tall, faceless entity standing over her bed, its form barely discernible in the moonlit room. Paralyzed with fear, she could only watch as it silently retreated into the shadows, never to be seen again. This chilling encounter has left her with an unshakable sense of dread and a lingering fear of the dark. Next, we journey to Australia, where a man claimed to have been visited by the ghost of a miner. While camping near an old gold mine, he awoke to the sight of a spectral figure dressed in miner's garb looming over his tent. The apparition appeared to be searching for something before it vanished into thin air. This eerie experience has left the man with a profound respect for the spirits of the past and a chilling story that he'll never forget. Finally, we take you to the bustling city of New York, where a woman reported encountering a ghostly child in her apartment. She would frequently hear the laughter of a child echoing through her home, only to find no one there. One day she saw a small, shadowy figure darting around a corner. This unsettling experience has left her questioning the line between the living and the dead. These true stories serve as a chilling reminder that sometimes reality can be scarier than fiction. They also continue to fuel the debate on the existence of paranormal entities. Are these experiences mere coincidences or misinterpretations of natural phenomena, or do they hint at a world beyond our comprehension, filled with entities that defy our understanding? The answers remain elusive, adding to the unnerving allure of these tales. Thank you for joining us on this chilling journey into the unknown. We hope you found these terrifying tales as intriguing as they are unsettling. Remember, the world is vast, filled with mysteries waiting to be uncovered. The stories we've shared today are but a small glimpse into the numerous accounts of the inexplicable and the eerie. They are a testament to the limitless bounds of the unknown, a reminder that there's more to our world than meets the eye. So until our paths cross again in another episode, keep exploring. Stay curious, and most importantly, don't let the fear of the unknown deter you from seeking out the truth. After all, every mystery unraveled only leads to more questions, and every question brings us one step closer to understanding the world we live in. Before we say goodbye, we encourage you to subscribe to our channel, like this video, and leave a comment telling us about your favorite story from today's episode. Your engagement helps us bring more such tales to light. But for now, we bid you farewell, leaving you with this thought. Don't be afraid of the dark, for it is in the darkness that the most fascinating tales come to light. Goodbye, dear listener, and remember, the truth is out there, waiting to be discovered.